Pope John XXIII greets high church dignitaries as they arrive at the Vatican for the first ecumenical council since 1869. The Pope hopes to bring closer together the Roman Church and the Eastern and Greek Orthodox. He visualizes the possibility that someday the Church of England itself may come closer to the Vatican. That, however, lies in the future, and this council is concerned with the differences that separate the various Catholic bodies. A basic aim, of course, is to present a unified front against the ever-present threat of atheism as indoctrinated by the communists.